Drawn, I'm the elementary principal, and we're very excited tonight to combine our elementary and middle school program. Weather didn't work out for us, but it's going to be a great program this evening with the elementary presenting a Victorian Christmas and our middle school presenting songs through the ages. So sit back, enjoy the program tonight, and with no further ado, I will turn it over to Mrs. Olivier, our elementary vocal music instructor.
Thank you. change your ways.
Oh.
sit here and count coins for the rest of your days?
What else would I do?
Well, you could go out and spread Christmas cheer.
Why would I want to do that?
Do you see this picture? This will be you in the future if you do not change your ways. But I have a solution. All you have to do is let the light of Christmas in.
What's this feeling? I think I'm beginning to realize the true meaning of Christmas. Maybe Christmas isn't so bad after all.
You're a good man, Ebenezer.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah.
assessment of the site of 12 local director and technical supervisor. Tonight, we are so glad to have you witness all the hard work of these young singers in the pioneer field this year. We begin our portion of the concert tonight with the 1940s class of Sing Sing Sing. When we began learning this piece, it was not intentional to learn from our compliments and program began teaching it. Taught a very slightly different way than they implemented it. As we began at the CE, they said that, no, we don't really care for this one. We like the way that you do it. Why don't you just play the concert for us? And I said, well, I'm not a piano player. I don't want to make a mistake. I don't want to mess your heads up. To which a young man replied to me, but that's okay. If you mess up, we'll just keep on going. And I said, well, that's a pretty good answer. So without further ado, Sing Sing Sing, partially arranged by our very own choir.
Sing, 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 let our bodies rest in our dignity, drop out the dust, and sing and rhythm, sing, 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 sing,
Our last piece there, a piece of Lady Peterson, from students, and Mr. Paul Halfway on saxophone. When I first came to training, of course, it took some time to settle in with people and learn the culture here, as I myself am from Rapid City. But despite those differences, one of the things that I think all South Dakotans have in common is the understanding of what South Dakota winter is. No matter where you're at, everybody understands the harshness of winter. And some years it's brutal, during a clear night, and it has a kind of beauty to it. And our next piece, Starry Night of Winter, talks about the winter scene that you might be familiar with, and each year is Captain Hawk. Finally, I'd like to thank you all for being here. I'd like to take a special thanks now for our school administration for being so flexible and allowing us to come here. You make such a difference in everyday classrooms to what we can do up here on stage tonight. I'd also like to thank Mrs. Olivier for allowing us to take part in their concert tonight. Thank you so much for that. I'd also like to thank Leanne Olivier, our accompanist, as well as our accompanist, the lady and Ms. Schmidt. Finally, I'd like to thank Mr. Carlson and Mrs. Faye for helping with your membership program. These fine young singers have worked tirelessly on this music career. Very proud of how far they've come and how far they're growing. Very excited to see what they've done. Tonight we'll end with a tribute to Queen and a mission to save for the home.
Thank you.